We advise our clients here at Training Canines to do daytime crate training and nighttime crate training. It is really two very different things. During the day, you want the puppy used to the fact that he may have to go in the crate while you go run and take a shower, or if you have to go throw clothes in the laundry or do something like that. At nighttime, you want him to know that nighttime is quiet time, so we don't want to talk to him. It's time for sleep. So make sure you work with your dog during the day and during the night. And that's just another Empower Puppy Vibe.